Hi, cute stuff. What's up?
What's up?
What's your name? Where you from?
I'm Jabrie, Barber, and I'm from Clover, South Carolina.
What do you do out there?
I like to hunt, and I like to fish.
You hunt?
Yes.
What do you hunt?
Well, have you ever heard of frog gigging?
No.
Frog digging?
Frog gigging.
Gigging?
Yeah.
Gigging.
Yum! I would definitely have all the judges over to my house to eat some frog legs.
Like chicken.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. Everybody says that.
It's very French, darling.
Chicken gets a bad rap, I'm telling you.
Okay.
Everything tastes like chicken.
So the frog, wait, so you don't eat the body of the frog, just the...
That's too much.
Oh, that's too much, that's but too the legs is fine.
Yeah, what do you do with the body? They just...
So you just throw away the big fat body? If you were eating a whole frog, I'd say, okay, fine. People gotta do what people gotta do. But you chopping them little tiny legs off.
Yeah.
What?
It would be a lot of disabled frogs in the world.
Maybe you should just try the middle section and see if it's tasty.
I don't know. Maybe you should try it, Mariah.
No, we can
try.
No. I won't be having the leg, the meat, or the middle.
Okay, listen, Ladybug. If you go to Hollywood, you gotta stop killing them frogs.
Okay.
Promise me that.
I got
frog
you.
Frog killer.
That's your nickname, frog killer.
Animal lovers, I'm sorry.
Okay, so my darling, what are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Pride and Joy, well, Bonnie Raitt's version of Pride and Joy.
Let's hear it.
Well, you heard about love giving sight to the blind, but my baby's love caused the sun to shine. He's my sweet little thing. He's my pride and joy. And I'm his sweet little baby, and he's my little lover boy. I love my baby strong and lean. You mess with him, you see this woman get mean. He's my sweet little thing. He's my pride and joy.
I liked your song choice. Pride and Joy is a favorite of mine. And I really like your voice, and I think you are adorable. If you pass on the frog thing, but just don't tell anybody about it, because...
Listen, I mean, you got a little spunk in you, man. You got a little crazy swag. You're all, like, all slim and, like, you know. I like you. I like you. You're not scared. I like that. You definitely got some conviction going on. I believe this girl, Nikki.
Yeah, I think you have a strong voice, and, you know, you're a big... piece of cutie pie.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's vote. Mariah?
Yes.
Randy?
I'm still laughing at all the frogs.
Right,
man.
Ribbit?
Frog don't taste like chicken. But anyway, yes.
On to Hollywood. Off you go.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Wow. That could be the start of something good.
To the right?
Left.
How are you, darling?
I am great.
Tell us your name, where you're from.
My name is Brad Harris. I'm 28, and I am from Maiden, North Carolina.
Obviously, you sing. What else do you do?
I actually used to rap in Houston, Texas under the name Bacon.
Bacon?
Bacon.
Not Acon.
Like
my
Acon.
Not
bacon.
Bacon.
Acon with the B in front.
So do you
yes,
like bacon?
Ma'am.
Bacon.
Yeah. Because I eat turkey bacon every day. I do it really, really crispy. Real crispy.
That sounds good.
Bacon is actually a really good food. I actually like it.
If you were bacon, would you be soggy, soft, crispy, what?
I don't know. Very crispy.
Ooh.
Okay, so what I would like to do is hear you sing, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, this is a whole new war from Aladdin.
Yay.
Beautiful
yes.
song.
Well, I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, then now I'm in a whole new world with you.
You're practicing your breathing when you're doing that?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh.
So... Randy?
Dude, it wasn't good.
No, not your thing, babe.
Should we vote quickly?
Yeah.
Yeah, all together.
Yeah, all together, thanks.
One, two, three, no.
Thanks.
Bye-bye. Yeah, get a handshake or something. Okay. That's fine. Okay.
Bye.
Brad?
No ticket.
No ticket.
Why not?
I don't know. They really didn't tell me exactly what went wrong.
That was funny.
Where did that come from?
Where did that come from? Was like...